Hey there, my name is Catherine, and I've been living in this Dodge conversion van with my partner Dalton for almost 2 years now, and we thought we'd give you a little tour around our space. We don't have a lot of square footage to work with in the van, so we try to make sure that everything we bring into the van has its own special spot. We have a surprising amount of storage, even some sneakily hidden under the bed here. Again, things are a bit empty because we're cleaning things out right now. We've tucked our little Dometic fridge under our couch so it's nice and hidden away. And then under this compartment, we have our electrical. The van fully runs off of solar power and all of the components are hidden away in here, easily accessible. When it's time to eat, we have a nice big kitchen and a little table that folds out big enough for two. This is where we hang out, cook, and enjoy our meals. Thanks for checking out the van, and if you have any questions, leave them down below.